Minister of Health has ruled out the Ebola virus as the cause of illness of a passenger who arrived at the Siyakutake International Airport on a flight from Johannesburg Friday morning. The aircraft, which landed at the airport at 7:30, was quarantined after it was suspected that one of the passengers had contracted the deadly Ebola virus. The passenger was a Namibian citizen and was cleared of the virus after thorough testing by a team from the Ministry of Health and Social Services. A medical team from the Ministry of Health and Social Services had been dispatched to the airport to do a medical evaluation. The Namibian Airports Company Strategic Executive for Business Strategy, Toska Sem, said. All passengers were screened and they were finally allowed to disembark at around 11:30. The chairperson of the National Health Emergency Management Committee, Dr. Jack Fries, said at a media briefing at the airport, 111 passengers had arrived on the flight from countries such as France, South Africa, Italy and the United States of America.
Basically, I can just quickly go through this. We will look at the nationality, the sex, the age, all right? And apart from that, we will say, ask the questions, are you tired? Because they usually have myalgia, malaise, they don't feel well. They will maybe have conjunctivitis, the eyes infected, sudden onset of fever. This chap didn't have on any of these symptoms, no nausea, no vomiting, no sore throat, headache. Those are usually the initial symptoms when you start getting sick. And then he developed this typical allergic rash. He has had this in the past. He usually would use steroids because this is how he would treat that. So he didn't have steroids, so he didn't really have anything to put on. He looked at the rash, made sure this is typical allergic eczematous rash. No history of contact, no fever, no other illnesses. But we informed him, just monitor yourself for the next 21 days.
Ebola, which has no vaccine, causes severe muscular pains, fever, headaches, and in the worst case, unstoppable bleeding.